What's up, YouTube, Facebook, anybody else watching? Saturday, September 28th, about to do a tile cleaning job today, just one job, and getting my multi-wash ready. So these are the black brushes, standard, I use on carpets. Well, I'm going to change them out and put the former brushes in here, the blue ones, for Tile and Grout. So it's that easy. This is Powerflite multi-wash, by the way, in case you didn't know. So that's all you gotta do. Already got my solution mixed up. Gonna get everything going and head out to the job. Stay tuned. So the neighbor right over there I was at last week, and the customer I'm doing now had seen my van and gave me a call. So that's how I got this job. All right, these are my tools I'll be using today. Got a grout scrubber right there for the inner corners and the kind of the lower backsplashes of the tile and grout, along with my hand drill. I'll be doing a lot of detailed work with that as far as scrubbing. Then I have my Powerflite with the blue brushes, carpet detail mixed up, underneath counters and stuff for extraction, behind toilets, and big air, open areas with the spinner here. So yeah, stay tuned. Alright, so I finished up with the bathroom a little bit ago, moved on to the next. Still got some drying to go. Definitely looks better. Thank you. This one's been able to dry for a while, so everything's gonna lighten up once it dries. So this one is the one that's been able to dry the longest, and look at that. We're all different tiles in the two upstairs bathrooms, and the whole downstairs is the same. So they all look different because they're all different. So now I'm gonna go ahead and seal the grout for them, and then I'm out of here. Anyways, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, and we'll see you in the next video.